own films, and we made like up our own ideas of different ways of how smoking could affect you.
It's about teaching young children not to smoke when they're older because it's not good for you.
We done it in our local area, so we didn't really need to spend anything. All we needed is a camera, and anyone can do this. It's just really simple. If you have an idea and you put your mind to it,
you can make it work.
Yeah, you can make it work.
Teaches you lots of things like how many people smoke and what exactly is bad for you in smoking and all that stuff, and it lets children like learn a bit or a little bit more and go like a step further when they make the movies.
The thing I enjoyed about Cut Fools was that you learned more about what damages smoking makes to your body and how it's made and what it contains.
It's a nice way to learn like that. When you film and do something, it's more interesting.
You learn new things while you go through it and stuff.
I do think the Cut Films is a very good way of young people learning the effects of smoking. And it also makes you want to know, because many people get influenced by films.
If you're getting older and people start to smoke, the people remember that we had Cut Films, and they remember to not smoke because you've got a lot of chemicals. Come on, Dad.
Learning about all the facts, such as every cigarette you smoke loses 14 minutes of your life, and if you smoke a shisha pipe for an hour, it's equivalent to smoking 100 cigarettes.
That every 6 seconds a person dies from smoking.
Smoking, the cigarettes is the number one most litter in the world.
In the filmmaking, I learned about how to edit and how to act.
Well, I learned like the camera angles, how to film and that, and how to edit.
Before we started our filmmaking, I didn't really know what it was like to do, and I actually quite got the hang of it, and it was easier for me to edit and cut some bits out that we didn't really need.
So what I learned about filmmaking is I've never done it before, so it was all very new to me. So like the different ways how you can edit and how you have to, and the different shots that you do, like how you rotate the cameras and you do close-ups and stuff. So it was all very new to me. If I was to sum up Cut Films in one word, it would be an opportunity.
Futuristic.
Wonderful.
Amazing.
Action.
Interesting.
Exciting.
Effective.
Extraordinary.
Enjoying.
Educational.
Fun.
Amazing.
Influential.